Marlboro Kate. Well, that's your name, I hear.
Well, have you heard? Is it something hard of hearing? They call me Catherine, that you talk of me.
You lie in faith, for you are called plain Kate. And Bonnie Kate, sometimes Kate the curse, but Kate, the prettiest Kate in Christina. Kate, Kate, all, my super dainty Kate, for dainty are all Kate, and therefore Kate. Take this from me, Kate, for my consolation. Hearing thy mouth is praised in every town, and thy virtue spoke of, and thy beauty sounded, and not so deeply as to be belong. Myself am moved to woo thee for my wife.
Moved? In good time. But him who moved you hither, remove you hence. I knew you at the first. You were immovable.
Why? What's immovable?
A joined stool.
Ha ha ha! Thou hast hit it. Come, sit on me.
Asses are made to bear, and so are you.
Women are made to bear, and so
are you. No such jade as you, if meet me.
Alas, but Kate, I would not burden thee, for no one thee to be in the dark light.
Too light for such a swain as you to catch, yet as heavy as my weight should be.
Could it be? Let's go back to the beginning.